this cub's moving again. I really can't explain even how, what a privilege it is to see this kind of mother and youngster together. That's something you'll see often again. Just a little bit more away, see the tail twitching, that white tail tip up. Yes, now she's just a little bit more aware of us. Not worried, not angry or aggressive. It's just that excitement between the two of them as well. You can see that youngster. See its tail just flicking around. Oh, this is, guys, really is something that you could even speak to people that have been out in the bush and worked as guides and reserves for years and years, and they might not ever have seen female and youngsters together like this. Really is very, very special to see this. Earlier speaking to Rexon and Chris and them on the radio, they killed a warthog here. Unfortunately, we didn't have much time to speak to them in detail in terms of what's going on and how much food is left. But that's probably what that cub is investigating in the back of the grass there. A happy mum, successfully looking after herself, making sure she's fit and healthy. Also, these young cubs getting some sustenance, so a good day for her. Quite curious where the other cub is. I think it's a little sort of clump of thick grass and brush. The one side, you're probably hiding in there. she's starting to doze off. It's full belly, the sun is getting nice and warm. Also, we're later into the morning now. It's now almost 10:45 in South Africa. It's been sun up for quite a while, and that also means that she's more comfortable. The predators, other leopard, other lion, our hyenas, all moving around that potentially can be a threat, not only to their food, but to the cubs themselves. Lions or hyenas came past here and they got hold of these cubs, they would certainly kill them. So as we're going later in the day now, she can afford to relax a bit more. Those things not likely to be active. As we go later into the afternoon again, we'll have to be more careful. Try and reposition us a little bit, maybe we can see some more of that cub. There you can see him poking his head up. He's looking at us moving. You can see once again such amazing camouflage. I mean, his head is up, there's a bit of grass around him, and very hard to see. Dead away and he disappears. Also paying more attention suddenly. Maybe she's heard something. She's always alert, always aware, always on the lookout for herself, more importantly for her youngsters.